Good morning, good evening, and or good afternoon, and thank you for joining us once again, The Monsters of Gaming. I am Kaiju K. With me here is Ace, Jared.
Hello.
And Trevor the Suave Belmont, Necronik.
Hello.
And Claudette Morel underscore 00. And
a bot.
And the murderous Mama Bear.
Hello.
So, unfortunately, Michelle with 1L couldn't make it tonight, and the download for the Switch is at 44 minutes remaining. So for right now, we have Claudette with us, and we are going to figure out what Mama Bear is. Now, Mama Bear has not told us what she is yet. She has not given any single hints yet. She could be anything. She could be a toaster.
A toaster?
I mean, there is the robot guy. I mean, he is basically a toaster, right? Like.
Hmm.
Connecting to other players. Awesome. No, get Claudette away from me. I don't want her anywhere near me. She doesn't talk. Claudette, damn it, you're supposed to be talking. Oh, and a scratch coin. Good thing I am not playing as the master of all, Ace Visconti. So, any calls?
What is it? Why did they have to tell us what she is?
Oh, did it tell you what she is?
Yeah.
What is she?
The hag.
The hag? Oh, no. Mother has been practicing with the hag, so it could be dangerous. What are you doing?
So it did tell you, but it told the rest of us.
And we're even okay. We're at the police station with the wing. Oh, this is a bad one. So this is the new one. So if you look to the right, guys, you'll see this over here. If anyone has a flashlight, you guys are golden because they added a new thing to the hag. Where if you find one of her little things on the ground, you can shut. They can get rid of them with a flashlight. Oh, Jug's been found! Jug's been found!
Claudette, I'm sorry, Mama.
I never meant to hurt you.
I never meant to make you die, but tonight I'm running. Oh no, Juggy! Sorry, my bad. To my knowledge.
Oh wow.
What?
She's got plaything.
That's emotionless for a few seconds, isn't it? Press the ability button 2 while crouched and motionless. question. Are you attacking me? I'm trying to figure something out. Go ahead and kill me if you want. This is the ability, right? That's ability two, right? Don't worry about it. I'm testing a theory. Yeah, actually, this is technically a game theory. Here. Hang on a second. Found an anti-slugging perk. Oh! The mom bear ran up and hit me while I was trying to figure out how to do this.
Mm-hmm.
And what it is when you get injured, you can actually have your character fall to the ground and resurrect, but when he falls to the ground, he doesn't make any sounds and he doesn't leave a blood trail. So combine that with the other perks to help you crawl faster. No, not Claudette. She's our MVP. You leave Claudette alone. Claudette, run! That sound.
Mama Bear is near me, or was near me.
Okay.
Scared the bejeebus out of me.
Yeah, I just had the bejeebus scared out of me too. I heard a weird noise, like something was growing on the floor or something. But hey, you can stare at me all you want. But you have to help with something. This noise over here trying to get her attention and she just ignores me and goes after Necro. Necro, what you got going on here?
Why the hell am I being pushed all over the place? Alright. I had him on my
shoulder. Did you hit Claudette again? Because she's come back to me a second time now. To be healed. Don't you work on that. I gotta go help Jug. Mother has this huge thing for getting Jug. Wait. Oh! Hi, Mother Bear! How are you, Mother Bear? You doing good? Oh god, I'm waiting for you to have some kind of like trap up here for me or something, like I'm gonna hit it.
Hi, Baba!
Jug, why didn't you warn me? Why didn't you warn me she was still- Oh god, I'm running away now!
I said hi, Mama.
Oh, gotta go. Sure. I ducked.
Sorry. I'm not trying to hurt you bad. That's Mama Bear's job.
Go away, Mr. Crow. Come for me! No! Ah! Ah! She hit me and she's beating me! She's beating me, gentlemen! She literally
she's beating you!
She's beating me like I owe you money!
She's beating me!
I don't owe you money! Don't beat me! Don't beat me! I don't owe you money! Thank you! Now run! Run away!
Mama Bear, we can talk about this, right? Mama Bear!
Really? I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Ah! So close!
Yeah, Mama!
Oh crap.
Nope. Woo! Grab me by my shirt hairs, woman. Ah! I absolutely love this.
That was good.
I love this. Oh crap.
That was fun.
I love this perk. Oh, this perk is everything in my life. She was over here laughing her nards off. She was laughing so hard. Like, ah, ha, ha, ha. I'm like, yep. Yep.